degrees. You busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid, but... I gotta go. I got a thing, so gotta... See ya.
Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Thanks, BD-1. I need help. Commander was killed by a lightsaber. This needs power. The villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. If only they knew the truth. Coliseum. Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water. Need to open this.
We've got a walker firing on us, and our weapons are down.
Is that him? Tell him he better get his butt.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
You mean with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. They caught me, and they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity, and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing. Let's talk later, Cal.
Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm great. Just enjoying some peace and quiet.
Cordova had supplies hidden all...
You know, my piloting hasn't been this good since I graduated first in my class at the Lateron Space Academy.
I wasn't aware Lateron had an academy.
Yeah, it was new back in the day. You probably don't get around that area much.
So what did you train on?
Name it. Fighters, freighters, short range, long range, whatever. I flew circles around everybody.
You flew freighters in circles?
Yeah, it's all they really allowed me to do. I was so good, though, you should have seen me. Sit down, kid. It's time to land. Thank you.
What's our next destination?
Kashyyyk! Okay. You know, you never told me how you became a Jedi.
I was discovered by a Seeker when I was very young. They took me to the temple to train.
Oh, yeah. Seekers. They're one of a kind, I'll tell you that much.
You have no idea what a Seeker is, do you?
Not a clue. They seek things?
Yes. They're Jedi sent to find and retrieve young Force sensitives. Like the ones on that holocron. I was a Seeker.
Oh, whoa. You know what this means.
I didn't discover Cal, if that's what you're thinking.
No, it means I'm a Seeker, too.
I guess so.
Yeah. Seeker Kryze. All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Kryze.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All
please.
Right. All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
Preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
That doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
Oh, that was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with him.
Tarfa could be anywhere, like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options, and they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in the Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I have no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
Ready to do this?
Wonder how we get inside. Yeah, I'll try the link. Okay, now where? I'll be more careful. Let's climb to the top.
Turn to report fatalities.
It's the Jedi!
How's our hull looking?
badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling.
That should still be enough to stop out these insurgents. Keep us steady.
Yes, sir.
It actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't have...
Let's do this. That's the blasters. You said it. Let's move forward. Someone who just brought Nadat to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're advancing on an imp landing pad up ahead. I wouldn't mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, you're not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
Who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that off a corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute. The Mantis works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go, go!
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saw?
What do you think of Saw's plan?
He's fighting a losing battle. I doubt freedom for the Wookiees is his only goal.
He seems trustworthy.
He might prove to be. But there's more going on here than we know.
And don't forget, the Empire fights dirty. Watch your tail in that refinery, kid.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind. Have either of you heard of the Parsons?
Rumors and cantinas, but not much to go on.
They call them radicals. Yeah, I heard the Empire's got bounties on their heads.
Should I be worried about the bounties?
Huh. I doubt it. War zones are bad for business.
If the rumors are even true. Anything goes wrong with this?
Got a scan? I'm looking. Saw should be at the other end of this trench. Check out the bench over there. Could be something useful. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. some meds, BD-1.
The Imperial Sap Refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their endgame, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
Refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear that? City needs my help. Come on, buddy.
turned on. Are they running some kind of drill? Maybe. I think we should call it in.
Come on, let's get him.
I hear you. Hit him.
Take a game. I need backup to kill you.
Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire. Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls!
Hit their nest!
Gotta unlock this. Well, that was helpful. Oh, all right then. What is it? Plug into this thing? Okay.